that goes under the ice that was formed on top of it through our yard. And it goes, keeps going under the ice.
And it goes under the snow too, a little.
And then right here, this is all ice, and then it comes out right down there. You can see it if you look close to it.